want to fuck, but she want to send pics. Hey, made trip, I got nowhere to sit. You a bitch, nigga, that's 100%. You had the fame, so how did that win? Can't hold the bar, you ain't got enough strength. Gotta get through it, I'm very intense. I put that girl cause she thought I was French. Oh, she gave me brain, but ain't passing. Pussy was good, wait, no, I was asking. To get to the top, you gotta have passion. Wait, no, I mean to say passion, I'm fucking even.
Who else dropping videos back to back like you?
Nobody.
Exactly, that's why you the fucking goat, nigga.
Yeah.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lil Whitbeard, man. I'm back giving it a banger for you guys, man. Bro, I'm going to talk about last night game, bro. Golden State. They give Houston more risk. The reason I predicted Houston to beat Golden State. Like I said, Golden State is fine for this shit. People thought I was crazy when I said it. Nah, man. They finna go to six game with the Clippers. Got Lil Will doing his thing. Shoot. Oh, I ain't going to do anything for real. Man, shout out to Utah, man. Utah tried to shit Harden down. They shut. I said shut him down one night. Last night, one night.
At first, though, bro. When he get the groove, it's over.
But yeah, but I'm saying, see, Golden State, Lou Will. Was a bucket. KD, he a bucket. He was doing that thing last night. KD was killing. KD was killing last night. He was. I can't lie. I'm going to keep it like I'm going to see how I keep it 45. Lou Will 33, Patrick Beverly hit 4-3 last night. Patrick Beverly. Just let that sink for a minute. Patrick Beverly. Montrezl Harrell. Oh, boomed on two people. I know y'all saw that, man. Yeah. Boomed on two people, man. Yeah, man. That was crazy, man. So they gonna play again Friday, man. But anyway, I think Houston gonna win this series. That's why the pick Houston, but it's storming outside. And then people at me about that dumping San Antonio series. Tonight, like I said, I think that series I'm gonna go to seven. So you think, oh, you already know I'm picking San Antonio to win. Barely. My barely gonna win. They gonna barely win. But then that's game seven, they gonna lose. And then my whole playoff prediction messed up anyway. Okay, see y'all, man. Shout out Dame Lillard. I ain't even talking about that because I had some videos already recorded. But Dame Lillard, you a bucket, man. I respect you, man. I'll put you over with right now, man, as a point guard. I will. I respect you, Dame. For real. But yeah, man. It's your world of Whitby. I'm out. Game.